好，各位同学，睇下 CV 1301第17条啦。Our rate of light is traveling from glass to air is on about glass to air 嘅呢个系。Which of following ratios is the refractive index of glass? Okay, glass 嘅 refractive index 系呢个。系啊，咁啊，哦，哇，咦，咁啊，应该边个啊？总之系 side angle 或 side angle 咯，边只啊？边只啊？咁样样。嗱，我哋一定系我哋叫做咩啊？如果大家仲有印象背過下啲式咧，我哋成日都咁寫噶。哦，我嘅個 refractive index 咧就係咩啊？叫做 sin theta a alpha sin theta 另外一樣嘢啦。譬如我哋今次咧揾 glass，OK， 咁我哋呢個 fit sin theta glass 啊 ，OK， 咁呢個先係佢 refractive index 喎。所以嗱嚇，咁就唔係一定上邊下邊噶。OK， 上邊嗰只就一定 theta， 下邊嗰只一定 phi。OK。唔係咁對嘅喎，唔係咁對嘅喎，我哋一定 air 嗰邊一定擺係分子嘅，OK，air 嗰邊就擺係分子，咁即係 B 啦，係咪啊？咁咪又錯咗咯，又錯錯乜嘢啊？錯嘅就係我哋用緊呢個所謂嘅 theta air theta glass 嗰只 theta 一定係黐住 normal 嘅呢只角嚟噶嘛 ，OK， 我哋。考慮緊嘅 angle 一定係要黐住條 normal 嘅嗰只角嚟嘅，咁所以咧呢只係咩啊？呢只係90度減 theta， 啊呢只係90度減 phi，OK，、okay， 咁所以啦，應該係咩啊？喺 air 嗰邊只角係90度減 phi， 係 sin 90度減 phi over sin 90度減 theta。OK， 雖然呢個條問題好似好難咁喎，佢咁多個 size 喺度嘅，其實唔難嘅，我哋只要知道refractive index 我哋定義係乜嘢啦，我哋個直角一定要考慮邊只角啦，其實都好易揾到㗎啦。